sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Barum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the Prince and Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Yeah!
are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature, and I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Wakwak. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Wakwak trees throughout Mount Karf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Karf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it. Here, I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Karf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Karf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Karf.
Ah! Sargon! Up here!
Take the prince to the Simorgh Gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorgh Gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take this. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Ardashir's men.
Sargon, how?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers and aunt?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men, my insignia. Take it. My brothers in arms will give theirs too. When...
Wait!
Father! What's happening to me?
Wait! Who are you? You just... disappeared.
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us, and also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Amidst the curse, a creature from elsewhere sows more misfortune and desolation. Here, take this. You'll need it.
his bow. What's going on? life.
And that amazes you somehow?
I found your bow.
Different possibilities, all unfolding at the same time.
It may be worrisome, but at least I know my bow is in good hands. Anahita is taking Hassan to the top of the citadel.
Right. To the Simor Gate. Before I forget, my bow serves a dual purpose. They may want to take another look. I'll meet you up there.
Hey there, Sargon of the Immortals.
Faruba, were you here waiting for me?
The world does not revolve around you, young man.
That's my Maman Bozorg. I just know you'll want to visit her shop from time to time.
Welcome.
Is a mortal, one who searches for something out of reach, beyond control. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal. You stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods. I've forged their greatest weapons.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King, few other mortals.
I had no idea that in Mount Karf, gods and goddesses walked among humans.
It was so. The curse altered everything. Some gods disappeared into other strands of destiny. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing feels the same now.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals, we might come to an agreement. Understand this, even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome. Do you wish something forged?
your destiny!